match, I have to address something real quick. When I won the Intercontinental Championship, my Hollywood lawyer made sure that I did not have to defend my title in Bodome towns like Atlanta, Georgia. Therefore, I will not be defending the Intercontinental Championship tonight. However, it is the holiday season and I'm a giving guy, so I will beat Dolph Ziggler in the cage match still tonight. Huh? How about it? How about it? Referee, if you would get Dolph Ziggler back to me so I can get into the ring, thank you.
Why is Maurice getting in?
Now, if all you fat, lazy Atlanta sweat hogs will keep it down for a minute while my wife takes off my sunglasses. When my head goes up, your mouth goes shut. I will repeat, would you fat, lazy, and Atlanta sweat hogs, shut your mouth while my wife takes off my sunglasses.
Into the cage.
Thank you.
and Maurice. Jericho's the biggest one. Right? We're not making Jericho. I want to be on the list. The list of Jericho, not the list of Jericho. Getting his ass whooped.